whole day. Hit a song with the cheddar flow, a dog, I gotta let them know. A lot of reasons we should be seeking Jesus instead of dough, instead of more material things, the jewelry of fame. I speak of the game, but most ain't feeling me, man. They would rather let their money stay, trying to get a 100 stack. They practice fed, but they not ready when Christ is coming back. They only knew the real truth, the bad, the coming wrath. They would probably race to them faster than a running back. I know the things that shed a bias will attract and catch the eyes instead of ice. It'd be nice if we would invest in life instead of all the flash and stuff. Trying to get our status up, his wrath is just. So if we don't sick them down, we had a love. We could have sent the king of world and then lose your soul as foolish, bro. There's a loving savior you can truly know. No, I know you're seeking satisfaction, you can't find it though. We're trying to dance for the cash and design the clothes. Yeah. Forget about the cash, forget about the clothes. Forget about the stage, forget about the dough. Forget about the car, forget about the rims. Forget about the stars, forget about the bins. Forget about the big crib, trying to get rich. The big 6-4, plenty of dough and trying to sip cribs. Forget the cash and change. Stuff will pass away, and you can't take it with you till you have the day.
Got money, got whips, got ice. Still broke, homeboy. No Christ. Got a debt to pay, some real heavy wages. And the payment for a sin is pretty outrageous. I seen him park the car, suicide doors. Without Christ, he walking through a suicide door. The dollar bill saying God we trust. It's funny cause money is the only God he trusts. Come on. And she say that she a Christian, but I can't tell. She ain't depending on God, she depend on man. Count her. One stack, two stack, three stack, three stack, four. They spent their whole life stacking up dough. And when they die, not a dime's gon' go. Now they physically rich, but they spiritually poor. And they probably never heard of 1 Corinthians chapter 4. Cause they said they can't imagine God's people being poor.
I'm a F-A-N-A-T-I-C. I rep Christ till I D-I-E. I'm not extreme, I'm redeemed with faith. I serve a God who's extremely great. I'm a fanatic, I'm a F-A-N-A-T-I-C. I rep Christ till I D-I-E.
Oh,
the
bell.
Extreme, I'm redeemed with faith. I serve a God who's extremely great. I'm a fanatic.
Can't serve God in cash, can't love the world in Christ. Don't put money at your mind, focus on eternal life. Can't speak from experience, I ain't seen it, but I'm betting treasures of this world ain't nothing next to the ones that's up in heaven. Feel free to storm up. Since we found the Lord, it's just amazing. Let us praise him, man. Try to give him more of us. Let us live our life with him. Spend our days and nights with him. Ignore the trash the world has to offer and delight in him. Forget about the cash, forget about the clothes, forget about the stage, forget about the dough, forget about the car, forget about the rims, forget about the stars, forget about the bins, forget about the big crib, trying to get rich, the big 6-4, plenty dough and trying to sit crib, forget the cash and change, this stuff will pass away, and you can't take it with you till you have the days.
Right when you run, I was like, that's it, I see it, he got it.
Oh, yeah.